I like to take sunshot shots from here a lot, but as you can see, we probably won't have a sunset tonight.